Hello. Very early in the morning. It's dark. It's very quiet. It's very cloudy. Very little starlight. Moonlight. The moon is set. The birds have not begun to sing. So it's very quiet. So the meditation here is to consider who it is that's meditating. So these seemingly few and far between senses, sensations that I have, you know, externally driven sounds and smells and sights and so forth. Catalyzing feelings and thinkings. Some feelings and thinkings are uncatalyzed by external stimuli or seemingly uncatalyzed by external stimuli. They seem to be born in and of the self. And so the meditation is to look for the common point between the thoughts and the physical sensations. Because we might colloquially say that the thought happened to me, the sensation happened to me, or I had the thought, or I had the feeling, where I had the sensation. The question is, to whom is the thought and the sensation occurring? And so with every sensation, rather than seeing it as an opening of a rabbit hole, I'm directing a question. In the direction of the self. Who is it that is relating to that sensation? Who is it that is relating to that thought? Who is it that is relating to that feeling, or beginning to relate to, or about to relate to? I'm not looking here for the source of the sensation. I'm not looking here for the cause of the feeling. I'm looking here for the dance partner of the feeling, the thought, the sensation. And so each thought, each sensation, each feeling I return to a version of the question directed towards the dance partner. To whom does this sensation dance with? To whom comes this thought? To whom has this sensation arisen in? So with each, in the relatively free of context, you know, for something AM, quiet and dark, each of these sensations seems less urgent. Softened in tone, slower to arrive, the pace of them. So I'm not forcing myself to these thoughts or sensations or feelings. I keep saying sensations and feelings to offer the possibility that you're having a physical feeling, a sensation, and an emotional feeling. So I'm saying sensation and feeling. But I'm not inviting or looking for these, just being whoever it is that's being. And then when they arise or arrive, have rather specific intent set. With whom is the grapple dance occurring?